Hello guys, welcome to my channel again, and today I want to share with you again another simple vegetarian meal out of these few ingredients. I have my red rice and white rice, I have the bulgur, I have the kiwi and garlic, the red pepper bell and the onions, and of course I have my cilantro. I love my cilantro guys, and I have my powdered potato. So here it is guys, to give the taste my vegetarian meal for today, I have my vegetarian bolio. So guys, I am making a simple dinner, a kind of risotto out of bulgur and the rice. I am making it simple, easy to make, and of course this is very affordable, and I will make it delicious, and this is nutritious as well. So guys, join me in the making of my simple vegetarian meal for today out of these few ingredients. So guys, remember always, loving ourselves to the fullest is also about taking care of ourselves. What we are eating in a day or what we are drinking in a day that can boost our energy to keep on going what we are doing. When you are in good health, when you have the energy guys, you have a lot of good ideas that comes in your mind that can fulfill, help you fulfill your desire of your heart. What are your goals? What are your ambitions? Living a life, guys, it is about feeding ourselves with good food and feeding good thoughts in our mind as well. So this is my share with you today, guys. Out of the simple ingredients, come join me. Let's cook together. My red pepper bell guys, I am making something with this red pepper bell. See, this is so nice, looks so fresh, and this pepper bell, you know, this is red. So I am going to make special something of this, and I'm going to show it later. So red pepper bell as well, very rich in vitamin C. So if you can eat red pepper bell every day to have that vitamin C we needed for our body. So here it is, guys. Well done, my red pepper bell baked with rice risotto inside with the mashed potatoes with cilantro and of course a refreshing taste with the kiwi. Guys, this is my simple vegetarian meal for today and I hope you will try this sometime. Guys, remember always to be mindful what you are buying in the grocery or from the supermarket. See, I have full of nutrients here already. Of course, I make the mashed potato together with the cilantro as well as my rice. There is cilantro in it together with the onions. And here it is. I am so hungry already, guys. Let's dig in. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for your support in my vegetarian lifestyle, the K Channel Norway. So here it is, guys. Let's dig in. I am so hungry already. And see, simple, easy, affordable, nutritious, and delicious. Let's dig in. I love you all. And please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye.